Real tough start to the season up on the hill in Hamden for Tom Moore's Quinnipiac Bobcats. Tonight, looking to turn things around against Monmouth. The Hawks come in and, well, they gave a loss to Quinnipiac again. Jalon Hornbeck had 18 points. Micah Seaborn had 17. Now, Chase Daniels, check out this play here on the putback. He had 13, the former Hillhouse star, looking pretty good. His team down, though, 11 at the half, and they never recover. 91-72, Monmouth. Quinnipiac falls to 1-5. Mikey Dixon did lead the Cats with 18.